back, and now it's time for the big sweep. Okay, Shannon and Anjanette, you have 2 minutes and 40 seconds, so you'll start first. Chris and Kathy, you have 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And Janice and Judy, you have 2 minutes. Okay, everybody, take a look out there. Everything you see in our supermarket aisles is up for grabs. Fill as many of these carts as you can. Now, listen carefully, because here are the special big money makers we have in the market for you in today's big sweep. Today in our market, we have 3 television monitors. During the big sweep, all you have to do is hit the button on any monitor. You'll instantly see a 1-word clue to a specific product. Each TV set has a different clue to help you identify our mystery product. If you can get it in your cart or across the line here before the sweep is over, I will give you an extra $250. And now for something sweet in our market, we have a display of Jelly Belly jelly beans. Now, get me the following. 1 scoop of Island Punch, 1 scoop of green apple, and 1 scoop of berry cherry. Bring 3 flavors tied in a bag. We'll add $100 to your score. Also, remember to look for our coffee machine. Grind the amount of beans we need, and that's worth $100. Of course, don't forget our special bonuses worth up to $250. And as always, the team whose runner sweeps up the most money in merchandise and bonus prizes wins the game and the right to go for $5,000 in cash. Hey, runners, get ready. The clock is set at 2 minutes and 40 seconds, and that's when Shannon's going to take off. On your mark, get set. Go, Shannon, go!
Well, David told Shannon to go, 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 and that's just what she's doing.
Hit all the needs, come back.
Health and beauty aid.
Shannon stops in our health and beauty aid section, where the products are small and the prices are big. Now she reaches up and starts picking off all kinds of expensive lotions.
On and go, Chris!
Now Chris races into the market. Let's see. Okay, a left turn here usually means he wants beef. Will he go for his limit of 5? Let's see. 2, 3, 4. Yes, he got his limit. There's Shannon, still in the health and beauty aid section, stretching up and pulling down products.
On and go, Janice!
All our shoppers are now in the market. Let's see how Janice starts her sweep. Ah, good choice. The baby care section. And it looks like she wants to pamper her score. Look at Chris. He started with beef. He added some gold-wrapped hams, and now he's piling in our giant turkey. But check out Shannon. She's still in our health and beauty aids department and shopping away. Look at Chris. He grabs a whole carton of Lotrimin and starts counting each one. But wait a minute. I see today's first bonus. Who's got it? It's Janice of Team 3. She grabs a Mountain Dew bonus with her right hand, pulls her cart with her left, and heads to the counter and swaps them both for a fresh cart. Meanwhile, Chris is reaching up and pulling down packages of hair colorings and conditioners. Look at his cart, it's loaded. Meanwhile, Shannon's found our deli section, and look at her whip in those gourmet hams. Hey, second customer for the deli section is Janice. Her choice, expensive blocks of cheese. That's 3, that's 4, and her limit of 5. Look at Shannon digging down and coming up with giant containers of Bertolli olive oil. Smart shopping, because they go for about $23 a piece. Now Chris has discovered the deli section, and he wants some giant blocks of cheese. While Chris stays in our deli section, here's our first customer for jelly beans. It's Janice. Okay, in order to earn $100 extra, she needs to fill a bag with a scoop of Island Punch, green apple, and berry cherry, and tie the bag. Well, the $100 question is, did she get each flavor that David asked for? Look at Shannon racing back a bonus as the sweep winds down. Janice got her bonus earlier, so she just keeps shopping. Hey, remember the Jolly Green Giant? Well, Chris just found his kid brother. How much will this bonus be worth? We'll find out. Look at Shannon. Time's running out, and she's wrestling with our big turkeys. All our shoppers are doing great, but only one team can go for the $5,000. Who will it be? We'll soon find out.
Our official checkers are standing by in just a few seconds. We'll find out which team back here has the highest total and gets the chance to go for that $5,000 in cash. Now, it's hidden somewhere behind a product in one of these aisles, just waiting to be won. So stick around. Come on. Welcome back to Supermarket Sweep. Okay, our checkers have entered all the merchandise in the registers. We're ready to hit the totals and find out who won the big sweep and who will be going for the $5,000. Now, unfortunately, no team got the mystery product, and today it was Famous Amos cookies. But let's see, Judy and Janice, you got the Jelly Bellies. That was $100. Good for you. Let's see how much your bonus is worth. The super bonus, $250. Now, when we add that $350 to all your groceries, it gives you a grand total today of $833. Congratulations. Okay, Chris and Kathy, let's see. You picked up the mini sweep earlier in the game for $100. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. Green Giant is $200. Now we add that $300 to all of your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,163. That puts Chris and Kathy in the lead. Okay, Shannon and Anjanette, let's see. Let's find out how much your bonus is worth. $50 for that. Okay, now when we add that to all of your groceries, if your grand total is higher than $1,163, you're going to be looking for $5,000. If not, Chris and Kathy will. Let's add that $50 to your groceries to give you a grand total today of $1,095. That means that Chris and Kathy won this week. Thank you all for playing. You played a terrific game. We have some great gifts for you. Okay, Chris and Kathy, come right on down here. Now, you are going for the $5,000. Now, right now, there is $5,000 in cash hidden behind a product somewhere in this market. You have 1 minute to help you out and three clues. Remember, your hands must be on the money before the final bell. Now, before the game started, you picked envelope number two. This clock is set. Let's get ready. Are you ready?
Ready.
Okay, here's your clue. If your favorite Java doesn't taste great, lighten your cup with some powdered... Go! Go, 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 go!
Coffee.
Coffee mate.
Yes. Right there. I got it.
Read it, Drew.
Okay, baseball fans on bleacher benches always slather hot dogs.
Mustard.
Oh, yeah, French's mustard.
French's mustard.
It's over here. Yeah, down here. Right here, I got it. Here, hold this.
You got it?
Okay, no sweat. If you go faster than the limit, you'll be sent to this scent. No sweat. It's a antiperspirant. Over here, razor lotion. This one, 12. Antiperspirant right there.
Yes! Yes!
Congratulations. You found the speed stick, which is the last product. That was worth $5,000.
Right.
Now, we add that to everything you got in a terrific sweep that gives you a grand total today of $6,163. Congratulations. And this is David Rupert saying goodbye for Supermarket Sweep. Now, listen, the next time you're at a checkout stand and you hear the beep, think of the fun you could have on Supermarket Sweep.
For Supermarket Sweep. Supermarket Sweep has been an Al Howard production.
Which robot vacuum would you rather have cleaning your home? With IQ navigation and home mapping, the Shark IQ robot vacuum cleans row by row, room by room, for complete coverage of your home. With an easy-to-use app, create a cleaning schedule that works for you, or tell your Shark to clean on command, even when you're not home. And thanks to Recharge and Resume, the Shark IQ robot will return to the dock on its own, recharge, and then can pick up where it left off. And with cliff sensing technology, it'll clean up to and around stairs without ever falling off.
Every second, if we want it.
Wow.
And male sexuality is driven by novelty. Let me give you some examples of this. They did studies with rats, and male rat, female rat, in a cage, the rats would be engaging sexually, and then they would tire, and they'd just be hanging out in the cage. Well, then they would drop a new female into the cage, and suddenly the male rat would feel ready all over again.
Wow.
That's right. That's how that works.
Wow.
So male sexuality is driven by novelty. So that feed of novelty, of new sexual partners, is constant in internet technology. Isn't that kind of tragic?
Yeah, that's, and it's crazy that, you know, when you bring up the point, like, someone can have a different partner, essentially, every minute.
Every second.
Every second.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah. So let's go into some statistics about this.
Mm-hmm.
Porn created $13.3 billion in revenue as far back as 2006. $13.3 billion in 2006.
$3 billion?
And that was in 2006, more than the NFL, the NBA, and Major League Baseball combined.
Wow.
That's right.
And breast implants were at, like, what, $1 billion?
Yeah.
Wow.
The amount of money we're putting into stuff.
Wow.
Every second, more than $3,000 is spent on pornography. And in order to wrap your mind around that, you have to realize that a lot of pornography is free. You can get, I'm not recommending this, don't try this at home, never go down that road, ever, but there's a lot of free pornography on the internet. But still, over $3,000 every second, not every minute, every second spent on pornography. So that doesn't even begin to include all of the free stuff that's out there. Every 39 minutes, a new porn film is made. Over 4.2 million porn websites exist. 68 million daily search engine requests for pornography. That's 25% of the total search engine requests.
Of the total?
So it's 25%.
25%
of the total search engine requests are pornography.
Wow.
Like, this is pandemic. We're talking a major plague here.
Put the security thing on your internet.
You gotta put your net nanny on.
Get all that
everything. And yeah. let's just take a pause a moment and talk about that. There are several, you know, products available. One is called Covenant Eyes.
Okay.
And the company will actually come in and not only put these filters on your computer, but they'll send your search history to an accountability partner. And sometimes they'll have the search history sent to them as well, and they will call you. The company will call you to make you accountable for what you're doing. They're, like, really serious because they know when you're talking about the accessibility of the drug and the intensity of the addiction, you have to pull out all the stops and really handle this thing seriously.
Head on.
That's right. So the Covenant Eyes is one. There are ones for children called Net Nanny. There are a number of different products out there, and I'm sure they're getting more and more sophisticated.
It's interesting, the name Covenant.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah.
The Lord made a covenant with you. Yeah. He promised to never leave you nor forsake you.
Mm-hmm.
And you accept that covenant, and like Abraham, you believe God, and it's counted to you for righteousness, and then you're given power to obey.
Shot to the shoulder blades from Brandon Gore. Back to the waist lock. Victory roll into the German. This is it. New champion right here. Two. No. That maneuver defeated JDX in that non-title bout a couple episodes ago. That time, however, Justin D. Xavier got the shoulders up, but it looks like Brandon Gore is going to be going back to the well. The legitimate athlete taken to the turnbuckles. We don't see this from him too often.
This might be taking a little too much time, a little too much rest.
Moonsault does not connect.
Oh, he hit all of that, and I'm telling you, there is no breath left with that man.
You look into the eyes of JDX, I think he realizes how big of a bullet he just dodged. Boot connecting to the chin of Brandon Gore. And here we go, the last breath. Wets him. Shoots the half roll over. One, two, and that's it.
That's it. That's all she wrote.
Ladies and gentlemen, your winner of the spout and still AWF heavyweight champion, the real McCoy, J.D.X.
What a match. Brandon Gore brought everything to the table. However, it was not enough. As we look at the replay, JDX, all it took was that last breath, and he fought off a very, very game challenge from Brandon Gore. The reign continues for our American Wrestling Federation heavyweight champion, the real McCoy, JDX.
Since 2009, Majestic Creations has been helping schools, groups, and a variety of companies in Minnesota gain confidence in their brand. We create quality products that enhance their unique image. Being family-owned, we take pride in the products that are delivered to our customers. There's no job too big or too small. Our attention to detail is given to everybody who walks through that door.
We do in-house embroidery, screen printing, laser engraving, and large format printing. We are a fast-growing promotional and apparel business with a wide variety of satisfied clients. The success of our ventures rests solely on our unshakable dedication to innovation and customer service.
Let Majestic Creations give your project that personal touch that you won't find anywhere else.
Just because your life is busy doesn't mean your dog's social life should suffer. Dakota's Doggy Daycare Hotel and Salon in Elk River keeps your dog social with supervisor-led group playtime with other dogs. Indoors and outdoors, your dog will get the right amount of attention and play, plus personal one-on-one grooming to make sure your dog is all fresh and clean when they are ready to come home. Traveling overnight? Boarding also available with personal space and premier comfort. Stop by today and see for yourself. Dakota's Doggy Daycare Hotel and Salon in Elk River.
Electronics or appliances taking up space? B&E Recycling has you covered. B&E will buy your aluminum, cans, copper, brass, wire, stainless, and radiators. They accept batteries, tin, scrap steel, and scrap iron. Even miscellaneous items from fluorescent bulbs to cardboard. B&E will dispose of your old appliances and electronics. Visit B&E online today for the latest rates and online exclusive coupons. B&E Recycling, Highway 10, Elk River.
Hi, I'm Scott Stewart, and welcome to WeatheredWoodMN.com, where we sell brand new and matched Knotty Pine Tongue and Groove. Our wood is clean, high quality, and ready to install. We have several pallets to choose from. You can even customize your colors at no extra charge. We also sell Knotty Pine, raw and pre-finished, 6 and 8 inch, for your home or cabin. Barnwood, barn doors, custom mantles. Come see us today in Isanti or stop by our showroom in Brooklyn Park, Minnesota.
This year, express yourself the right way with Cloud 9 Tattoo and Body Piercing. Clean, friendly, and competitive pricing with a tattoo minimum of $70 and piercing starting at just $40. All your traditional tattooing is provided along with touch-ups, cover-ups, and scar masking. Stop by and check out the wide range of body jewelry and pick out the right piece for you.
Tony DiNucci here. When it comes to tattoos, Cloud 9 did mine.
To my right is our current champion. He was the challenger on the last program, but he came through, won the game, had his try at the cars, didn't make out there, but he has won $1,460 in prizes. Let's welcome back Michael Hufstadler. Yeah. How are you today, Michael?
Good, good.
All right, good having you with us. I'll just reintroduce Connie Covert, who is our champion. She's won big. She's won $10,147. She's a primary school teacher. Welcome back.
Thank you.
You feel good, lady in red?
I feel great.
Yeah? All right. That's good. Why do you feel so good today?
I'm going to Switzerland.
Well, that trip really meant a lot to you? Have you never done any traveling?
Well, in the U.S., but this is going to be my first time to really try out a lot of the stuff that I've been learning.
Wait a minute. Switzerland is not in the U.S.?
No, Alex, it's not.
Oh. Okay. Here's one of the prizes you're playing for in this game.
Part of K Jewelers' classic collection, this exquisite diamond dinner ring crafted in 14 karat gold. This ring sparkles with 13 brilliant diamonds furnished by K Jewelers. Alex.
Oh, pretty piece of jewelry. Look for it on the board right here, behind door number 5, upper right-hand corner. Two more doors opening up. Let's see what they reveal. 13 dead center and 25 lower right-hand corner. Connie's studying it already before she selects two numbers.
Okay, let's try to find the match to that diamond ring under number 7.
Puerto Rico getaway.
Okay, well, you know, I would like to match that. Let's try number 14.
Color television set. No match. Michael.
Okay, let's try number 16.
Color television set.
And number 14.
Color television set.
Right.
Good way to start things off, Michael. Hey, yeah. It's up there, down here. Let's see what it does. Go.
Okay, let's try number 24.
Wild card.
Yeah.
Good selection.
And was that trip under number 7?
Number 7 for the Puerto Rico getaway.
Right.
And the match to that, the natural, would have been that lower left-hand corner at number 21. That gives you two prizes, two goodies, by the way.
Yes, sir.
Now, three pieces of this puzzle to open it up for you.
Too soon.
Too soon. Go,
I think
go
we
again.
Need to see behind number 9.
Custom tires.
And try your lucky 22.
There's another match for you. Custom tires. Whoa, Connie.
Well, he's doing a good job.
He certainly is, yes. Let's put that, well, the prize is up. Let's give him a chance again here as we open these two doors. One, standing here as I do between the two contestants, I can see into the audience and I can see the future contestants, the ones who are going to play in the next games. And there's one player up there who a moment ago just came right out of his chair because he realized, oh, I can solve it, I can solve it. Now, let's see if you can do just as well. Pick two more numbers.
Okay, let's try number 6.
European tanning system.
And I'll try for a match or a wild under number 18.
Red tape, no match. Back to Connie.
Okay, let's try looking under number 3. Okay.
Carousel microwave.
Okay, let's match that under number 11.
No cellular car telephone.
Okay.
No match. Michael.
Okay, let's try the corner number 1.
Red take.
Oh, was that number 19?
No, that's a green take. Connie?
Sir?
Your turn.
Okay. Let's look under number 15.
Wild card. That isn't what you expected to find there, is it, young lady? What were you looking for?
Anything.
Anything? I got you. That's a good attitude. Pick another number.
Number 5.
5. She wants anything.
Anything.
And it happens to be a diamond
that
ring.
To be what I want.
That's what she wants.
Yeah.
Let's show her the natural match to that. That's at number 20. They're all in a line there. Diamond ring up on Connie Covert's side of the board. And now an opportunity for her to win it all.
That was real helpful, Alex.
Why are you suddenly personalizing this and picking on me?
Because you set these up yourself,
where
I know.
Where did I go wrong?
Okay,
let's pick another number.
All right. Number 1?
Red tape.
I've seen that. Okay, number 10.
No refrigerator freezer.
Don't remember it.
Missed an opportunity there. Michael.
I'm trying to remember. Number 18?
Red tape.
Number 1.
Number 1, yes. That was the one Connie should have gone for. Here's the tape for you, Michael. It's got a diamond ring.
It's getting pretty close. I think I'll have to take the diamond ring.
Okay.
Michael!
Connie, it's not that bad.
That's mean.
It's not yours to keep until you win the game. All right, let's see if Michael can win the game right now as we open these two doors. Obviously not, so go again. Connie may get another opportunity.
Okay, let's try number 8.
Green tape.
And was it 19?
Green tape, great. Matt. Well, it's not going to do you any good at the moment because she has no prizes left. However, you can save it for later.
Okay.
It will open up the puzzle, though. Let's see if it's enough. Select again.
Okay, let's try number 2.
Wild card.
Yes.
We had one wild card left up there. He found it.
And I think I need to see behind number 3.
Number 3, show him that. That's the carousel microwave, and the match to that is down there at number 12. That'll give him 5 prizes. Looking good, Michael. Can you win them now? All you have to do is make 1 or 2 matches here. Connie can solve the puzzle, by the way.
Great.
I wanted to tell him, Connie.
Number 11.
Cellular car phone. You saw that a while ago.
And I don't think we've seen under 23.
That's a match. Nicely done. Nicely done indeed. Cellular car phone up here. Down here, 2 more pieces of the puzzle. It's for the whole shooting match. Solve it.
I am not a kook.
Is it I am not a kook?
Cook?
No, it is not. Make another match. Very easy now. You got a 50-50 shot.
Yeah. Let's try number 6.
European tanning system. That's where you saw it
and
before.
And number 4.
That's a match. Oh, boy.
Yeah.
All right, you're breaking Connie's heart. European tanning system, put it up here. Open these 2 doors, and then we'll open 10 and 17 also, because they obviously match the refrigerator freezer. Put that up here. And now, Michael, for all of it, the whole enchilada, solve this puzzle.
I am not a crook.
Woo!
Gotta be.
Is it? I am not a crook. Yes,
yeah.
It is. All right, Michael. Connie knew it a while ago. You knew it a long time ago.
A long time ago.
Didn't you think it was funny when he said, I am not a kook?
I thought it was real funny.
I thought it was funny.
I thought it was after I said it.
After you said it, you thought it was funny, and then you should have turned around and said, wait a minute, I got $4,000 or $5,000 in prizes, and I'm saying I am not a kook? Let me go over here and show the folks the entire puzzle. You've seen it, but we'll just break it down. We've got the I, ham, not, A, K, plus, the rook on the chessboard. I am not a crook. Correct solution. Come on, Michael. A lot of prizes to tell you about.
Yes.
We've got to say goodbye to Connie because she has just picked up her 2nd strike. Sorry about that, Connie.
It's okay.
You're a good player. Enjoy the $10,000 you have won
you
on the program. So long. Michael, we're going to stand here for a long time because you won a bundle. Gene, tell them.
A carousel microwave, custom tires, and a refrigerator freezer. A family-size 17 cubic foot frost-free refrigerator freezer with chilled meat keeper compartment, cantilevered glass shelves in refrigerator, and glide-out rollers furnished by White Westinghouse. And a color TV. Hitachi's 19-inch color TV, electronic fine-tuning with remote control, solid-state video, and signal tracker systems. Cabinet designed for beauty and durability, furnished by Hitachi. And a European tanning system. Suntana Wolf System. SWA tanning system for the home, European style, made in America, designed to help give an even healthier looking tan, furnished by Suntana Wolf System. And the cellular car phone, the OT Telecom. Cellular mobile telephone features memory dialing, last number recall, electronic lock, and hands-free operation, furnished by OT Telecom. And the Puerto Rico getaway. We'll fly you and a companion from Los Angeles aboard Delta Airlines to San Juan. You may visit the exclusive Crown Room Lounge before boarding, and while in flight, experience warm and friendly hospitality furnished by Delta Airlines. And you'll spend 6 nights at the Condado Plaza Hotel and Casino, oceanfront center of Caribbean romance and excitement, restaurants, entertainment, disco, casino, tennis, water sports, and 4 pools, minutes from Old San Juan, the Condado Plaza, and, of course, the lovely Diamond Ring. You've won every prize but one, a prize package worth $9,325.
We'll come back with the car round right after this. He may win that, too.
The following program is a paid presentation for the OxyPure Air Purifier, brought to you by New Wave, LLC. Asthma and allergies are at an all-time high. Sleeping problems are epidemic and carry their own health risks. Airborne pathogens, viruses, bacteria, and mold are not far behind. HEPA filters work to a point, but they don't do a good job of catching particles below 0.3 microns. And trapped molds, viruses, bacteria, and other pollutants can grow on the filter itself, only to be released back into the air. You need more than a HEPA filter to clean your air. If you suffer from mold, dust, pet dander, smoke, odors, or sleeping problems, discover the New Wave OxyPure Air Purifier, one of the world's most powerful air purifiers. At work or at home, OxyPure removes indoor airborne pollutants, cleaning the air in every direction up to 1,200 square feet. In fact, OxyPure's advanced filter system is designed to capture even the tiniest microscopic airborne particles as small as 0.09 microns. In a recent independent third-party test, it was proven that OxyPure eliminated 98.24% of porcine respiratory coronavirus from the air on the first pass and is calculated to capture 99.999% in a 1,200 square feet room in less than 6 hours. That's right. It eliminates virtually all airborne coronavirus. The secret is OxyPure's four filters, which remove virtually 100% of indoor airborne pollutants. First, the stainless steel pre-filter cleans the largest particles like pollen and pet dander, ideal for heavy springtime allergies and homes with pets. During cold and flu season, the BioGuard filter kills and destroys the tiniest bacteria, including staph and influenza germs as small as 0.09 microns. That's more than three times smaller than standard air purifiers. Other filters clog up with dust mites and mold spores, but OxyPure kills dust mites and mold spores on contact. And every home needs an OxyPure during environmental disasters like fires and floods. OxyPure's ozone emissions removal filter helps combat serious breathing issues. OxyPure's carbon HEPA filter eliminates household odors, fumes, and volatile organic compounds. And it eliminated 95% formaldehyde. Now that's strong. The perfect solution for smokers, removing cooking odors, and cleaning chemicals. The powerful fan has six speeds that start cleaning automatically whenever it detects bad air quality. Then it turns off when the air is clean. OxyPure is not an ordinary air purifier. In fact, the OxyPure's clean air delivery rate is simply amazing. Other brands only have a one-sided vent, but OxyPure has 360 degrees of vents that clean the air in every direction. Roll lightweight OxyPure into any room. The bedroom sleep mode is whisper quiet and light-free. Turn on the ultimate clean mode for high pollution allergy season. The turbo mode eliminates smoke and odors from cooking or cleaning. And just look at this amazing demonstration. Into this leak-proof chamber, we pumped yellow smoke, which represents the harmful airborne pollutants that can exist in your home. Then we put OxyPure to the test. As you can see in this unsimulated live demonstration, OxyPure filtered clean all of the nasty pollutants within 30 seconds. Incredible! The BioGuard filter rinsed clean in seconds. With OxyPure, you never need to guess when to change filters. Whether it's removing pet hair or air pollutants, it's completely washable and reusable for 20 years. There's even a Wi-Fi app to remotely monitor and control air quality from anywhere in the house. But that's not all. OxyPure has been vetted and tested by the internationally renowned Intertech Labs. The OxyPure was tested to see how much smoke, dust, and pollen were removed. Within 2 hours, 100% of the smoke particles were gone. Within 2 hours, 100% of the dust particles were gone. Within 10 minutes, 100% of the pollen particles were gone. So what would you pay for clean air? Similar air purifiers that don't perform as well as the OxyPure can cost you over $1,000 just up front. And you still have to replace the filters every 3 to 6 months, costing you even more money. But with the OxyPure, you won't pay $1,000. You won't pay $800. You won't even pay $700. Now you can get the OxyPure air purification system for only 6 easy payments of $99.99. But wait, are you ready for an amazing deal? Order today and get 4 additional OxyPure carbon HEPA filters free. It's a $200 value, but it's included free today. So you don't have to purchase any additional filters for 5 years. But this offer gets even better. Call in the next 30 minutes and we'll ship it to you for free. That's right, OxyPure can be yours for only 6 easy payments of $99.99 with free shipping. 20, complete with a BioGuard filter that lasts for 20 years. Built to last a lifetime and made with quality craftsmanship, the OxyPure comes with our ironclad one-year VIP service warranty. If we have to replace it, we'll pay for shipping both ways. Try it in your home for 90 days. If you're not convinced you have the freshest, cleanest air you've ever experienced, send it back and owe nothing. Now is the time to get the power of OxyPure in your home or office. Call or visit NewWaveOxyPure.com right now to get this special exclusive offer today.